The Grace of Augustine says, he who sings prays twice. We be around to run not to run free at my people now. Until Augustine says, anyone who does before a woman by woman. Can you bring myself beside and say, yeah, I am here before. I want you to know that they are my year. You are here to know that you are safe. Now, those who are on my own, yes, so I can see it again. I saw my one, I can see it. It's the song having any effect in our life. In some of us, I remember one man, I am very right there, and I said, yeah, bravo, bravo, bravo. Yes, I met, I said, they will ask the air, and I'm not going to be able to get it. I see it. I shall fall. So it's not we are vested in songs, we are vested in praise, we are vested in thanksgiving. Someone said, the word of God says, people, that your praises inhabit the praises of his people. The Lord inhabits the praises of his people. The Lord does not judge us according to our sins, according to our iniquities. In fact, Psalm 103 says, if the Lord should mark our guilt and our iniquities, none of us will survive. So when you are making a step, the coming father, the coming of my head, 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 the coming of my head,
Yeah.
If you allow the matter, give us, none of us will survive. But would you respond forgiveness for this? We can come into your presence tonight and sing the praise of the Lord. We come tonight to worship you. We come tonight to praise you. We come tonight to lift your name above every other name for the marvels you have worked for us. Lord, even as you have sustained us and brought us to the 6th month, we are confident that you are going to finish with us because you are the Alpha and the Omega of our life. We lift all the society into your hands. We lift our men into your hands. The head of the families into your hands. Grant them the grace to be responsible fathers that they will be able to lift the family, move the family forward, and play their roles well to bring growth and development, not only in the church, not only in our families, but in the society and the world at large. May your feedback for all of us here gathered to worship and to praise you. May the blessings of God come down on us. In Jesus' name we pray. Let the people of God say amen. Amen.
Thank you. Amen.